I think we're not treating our planet very thoughtfully. Basically, we produce all this packaging materials, we cover everything in polymer-based varnish, we use a lot of rubber, which we also find in our aerial samples, snow samples, and don't even think about what is happening to this in the environment.
My heart is crying and I feel really terrible and I'm not satisfied what I hear.
Up here you look around you every day and you see something that you think is the pristine Arctic, as it's called. And it's not anymore, and we see it every day, and it's really, really sad.